behind to fend for myself. I was a kid.
Well, I'm not a kid now.
I put on a show, I be acting up. If he ain't got no bread, I'm packing up. I need a rich nigga with a bank
me, you little shit.
Shut it up, say ho. My nigga got him an A-ho. He gon' listen and do what I say so. He know
yeah,
I'm
respect me, you little shit.
You killed this pretty lot, but you left me.
You're the worst mom in the world.
Hey.
Yeah, respect me, you little shit. Yeah, respect me, you little shit.
That's supposed to be a threat? Be my guest. Do your laundry. Go nuts.
You're the worst mom in the world.
Hey, you do not talk to your mother like that. She deserves your respect.
Yeah, respect me, you little shit.
Excuse me? Yeah. Oh, yeah. Excuse me? Yeah. Oh.
After being a single mother for so long, he was like a godsend. Don't you wish your girlfriend was hot like me? Don't you wish your girlfriend was hot like me?
And whatever is in the register.
That body's a blessing, girl. I ain't trying to pressure.
Do I know you?
I don't know,
dude. This election can really take its toll on one's mental health.
Through the metropolis, there is no stopping.
Do I know you?
I don't know, dude.
This election can really take its toll on one's mental health. Ladies, I know that she wavy, she naughty, she crazy, she got it, she got it all. No. With that little checkbook at the bank, withdrawing cash.
Yeah, I go to the bank, Cynthia. Doesn't everyone?
I said I won't go pop shit no more, but I did. I said I won't go talk shit no more.
I'm on bed.
Started with a cute pig. Now these bitches on my dick. Tell me I owe it the shit. Can I send you
I'm on bed.
I said I won't go keep wiping your mouth with a bit.
Embezzlement. Oh, don't worry, he was framed.
How do you know?
She's a super freak, super freak. She's a Mr. Officer.
Everybody say super freak, super freak.
Hi, Mr. Officer.
But you left me behind to fend for myself. I was a kid.
Well, you're not a kid now. It's always the same. Hey, try to be a bit more creative. This super stereotypical angsty teen girl routine you got going on, frankly, it's boring. Those ungrateful little shits. It's Georgia now. I'm on a block with a double blue. Ungrateful little shit.
Oh, this girl got me ice so.
Ungrateful little shit.
It's
always the same. Hey, try to be a bit more creative. This super stereotypical angsty teen girl routine you got going on, frankly, it's boring. Oh, don't worry, he was framed.
How do you know?
I framed him.
Do I know you? Do I know you?
Austin's dad's terrible. He's in prison.
Prison?
For what?
Fraud. Embezzlement.
Oh, don't worry. He was framed.
How do you know?
I framed him. Embezzlement. Oh, don't worry. He was framed.
How do you
know? I'm afraid. Well, you're not a kid, man. Bobby Beach has Bobby Bits. Bobby White with Bobby. See or shape it. Well, if you ever try to, you're not a kid, man.